Just be who you are, Selena. No one cares about what you're doing. It's about who I am. Being okay with where I am. I am grateful to be alive.
Parts of my story.
Selena Gomez
was diagnosed with lupus, depression, and anxiety.
She had a mental breakdown. Sometimes
I feel Let me make a promise. People look when they're passing. I am going to stop living like this. I just want the free show. How do I learn how to breathe my own breath again?
If anybody saw what I saw, they wouldn't have recognized her.
Like, my whole life since I was a kid, I've been working. And it wouldn't be like super famous. But I do know that if I'm here, I have to use that for good.
What's holding you back from doing it?
That I'm not good enough. That's something that I felt a lot of growing up.
In this life, you have to show people empathy, have a chance to give people more than what you receive.
What makes me happy is connection, and it helps me get out of my head.
Do you know who this is? Yes, she's real. Mommy went to school with her.
Clearly, I'm still here to use whatever I have to help someone else. My mind and me, we don't get along sometimes, and it gets hard to breathe, but I wouldn't change my life. Everything that I had gone through, it's gonna be there. I'm just making it my friend now. I am happier, and I'm in control of my emotions and thoughts more than I have ever been.
I think that you are saving lives. I know that you're saving lives.
Wow, just so fun a part of the conversation, you know? If somebody sees me like this, then they
won't feel alone. Now this is the beginning for me.